Hi everyone, good morning everybody. I am Sher Singh. I am from Haryana. Today my topic is narrate a story.
Good morning, I am Ansupriya from Jharkhand. Now I am going to tell something about a story of wise men.
Hi guys, my name is Shubha Dikshit. I am from Raigarh, Chhattisgarh. Now, today I am standing here to deliver you a moral story of honesty.
So hello my dear friend, my name is Raju Sharma from Bihar. Now I will say a moral story. Story is
my name is Shashti Patel from Indore. Today I speak.
Hi friends, it's me Phoni Sharma. I am from Bihar, district Kishanganj. So my dear friend, today I would like to say about moral story. His story name is The Wise King.
My name is Sachna Patel from Indore. Today I speak of one story that's name of Proverbs. Once upon a time.
Good evening everyone, my name is V.K. Mathur, I belong to Vaishali Bihar. Friends, today I tell you a very beautiful story, please listen.
My name is Khujwa, I am from Mumbai, thank you sir this opportunity. Today topic is...
My name is Ashutosh Kumar Yadav, I am from UP Mau district. Thank you sir to giving me this chance to speak over here.
Hi guys, good morning, I am Deepak Kumar Modi from Giridih, Jharkhand. Firstly, I want to say thank you, sir.
Good morning, everyone. I am Satya Kumar and I am from Bihar. Today, I will a story.
Hi, friends. Good morning. I am Deepak Kumar Sharma from Bihar.
Hi, guys. I hope you are well, guys. Today, our students are going to narrate some of the stories. And the stories are very nice because these are moral stories. Yes, guys, you will listen the beautiful stories today. And I tell you one thing, you will be enjoying. So, I will tell you and I will just show you that how they are speaking. But before that, मैं आपको बता दूं कि कल का टॉपिक क्या है. हमारा अगला टॉपिक है, वो आप ज़रूर नोट करें. उसके बाद हम पूरा वीडियो देखेंगे, सारे बच्चों को सुनेंगे. तो tomorrow's topic is, tell something about your village or your town or your city. अपने विलेज या अपने गांव या अपने कस्बे के बारे में कुछ बताएं. दोस्तों, कल आपको अपने आसपास जो है, आपके गांव में या आपके कस्बे में क्या क्या चीज़ें हैं, कितनी सुविधाएं हैं, कितने लोग हैं, किस प्रकार की चीज़ें हैं, नदी है और पेड़ पौधे, जो जो भी चीज़ें हैं, फेमस चीज़ें हैं, अच्छी चीज़ें हैं, उनके बारे में आपको वीडियो बनाना है और वो हमें पोस्ट करना है. हम आपके विलेज, आपके टाउन, आपके सिटी के बारे में जो है हम पब्लिश करेंगे. तो जो आप टुमारो जो बनाएंगे, जो वीडियो जो पहले बनाएंगे, क्योंकि इसको आप रीड नहीं कर पाएंगे, तो सेंटेंसेस जो बनेंगे ना, वो बनेंगे देर से बनेंगे. जब हम किसी जगह को एक्सप्लेन करते हैं ना, किसी प्लेस के बारे में बताते हैं, तो वो सेंटेंसेस ज़्यादातर देर से बनते हैं. जैसे मुझे अगर बोलना हो कि मेरे गांव में 5000 लोग हैं, मेरे गांव में 5000 लोग हैं, तो इस सेंटेंस को हम बनाएंगे देर से. देर आर 5000 पीपल इन माई विलेज. मेरे गांव में 2 पेड़ हैं, देर आर 2 ट्रीज़ इन माई विलेज. तो आपको ज़्यादातर ये जो स्पीच आप बनाएंगे उसमें देर का इस्तेमाल करना है. वैसे देर का मैंने पूरा लेक्चर बना रखा है, मैं लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दूंगा, आप देर का लेक्चर देख लेना. उसके बाद सेंटेंसेस बनाना, लिखना अपनी कॉपी में, उसको समझना और उसके बाद आप वीडियो बनाना, वीडियो बहुत अच्छा बनेगा. दोस्तों, एक और बात, मैं कुछ लोगों की वीडियोस इसलिए नहीं सेलेक्ट कर पाता हूँ क्योंकि उनकी आवाज़ बहुत कम होती है. दोस्तों, आवाज़ तेज़ रखें, बैकग्राउंड अच्छा रखें और मोबाइल हमेशा आड़ा रखें, ठीक है, हॉरिजॉन्टल रखें. तो इन बातों का अगर आप ध्यान रखोगे तभी आपका वीडियो सेलेक्ट हो पाएगा. अगर आपकी आवाज़ कम आ रही है तो ऑडियंस को मज़ा नहीं आता है, वो स्किप कर देते हैं. तो इसीलिए आप कोशिश करें कि आपकी वॉइस अच्छी हो. आप एक ऐसा माइक्रोफोन भी खरीद सकते हैं, चाहे तो 200-300 रुपये का, 400 रुपये का माइक्रोफोन आता है, छोटा वाला अगर आप खरीदेंगे तो. क्योंकि अगर आपको लंबे समय तक एक्टिविटीज़ में पार्टिसिपेट करना है तो आप ज़रूर करें. अनदर थिंग, आपके आसपास आपके दोस्तों में जो भी कोई ऐसा स्टूडेंट हो, कोई ऐसा व्यक्ति हो, ऐसा कोई होम मेकर हो, कोई महिला हो जो हमारी एक्टिविटीज़ में पार्टिसिपेट करना चाहती है, हमारे साथ अंग्रेज़ी सीखना चाहती है, अंग्रेज़ी बोलना चाहती है, अपने टैलेंट को शो करना चाहती है दुनिया के सामने, तो उन्हें ये लिंक ज़रूर फॉरवर्ड करें. हमारा व्हाट्सअप नंबर ज़रूर जो मैंने आपको दे रखा है, ताकि वो भी अब इस टॉपिक्स पर वीडियो बनाकर हमें भेज सके और हम उसे पब्लिश कर सकें. तो चलिए अब सुनते हैं बहुत ही शानदार स्टोरीज़. ध्यान रखना, कुछ बच्चों की स्टोरीज़ मैं पर्सनली भी पब्लिश करूँगा, अलग से भी उनको पब्लिश करूँगा और बाकी सबकी स्टोरीज़ यहाँ पर ये रही. चलिए शुरू करते हैं.
गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम अनसुप्रिया फ्रॉम झारखंड. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल समथिंग अबाउट अ स्टोरी ऑफ वाइस मैन. फर्स्टली थैंक यू सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. Once upon a time, there was a wise man living in a forest. People have been coming to the wise man and complaining about the same problem every time. One day he told a joke and everyone roared in laughter. After a couple of time, he told the same joke and only few of them smiled. When he told the same joke for the third time, no anymore laughed. Then the wise man smiled and said, "You cannot laugh at the same joke over and over. So why are you always crying about the same problem? The moral of a story is worrying will not solve a problem. It's just a waste of time and energy. Thank you. Have a nice day.
So hello, my dear friend. My name is Raju Sharma from Bihar. Now I will say a moral story. Story is about four friends. There were four friends. They always played. They did not read. They were also fond of doing party. In next day, they had exam. Still, they did not read. They played. They enjoyed. When exam was going on, they went to sir and they said to sir that, sir, today I can't give exam because yesterday we went in merit party. When we are coming from merit party, suddenly our car's tire had puncture. So we came to house late and we couldn't read. So may we give exam tomorrow? Sir think that they are telling truth. So sir said, okay, you can give exam tomorrow. They become very happy. All day long they reading. Then when they went to school for giving exam, sir decided that sir made them sit in different room. Then sir gave exam paper. There were only two questions. First question was name and second question was which tire of the car was punctured. First question all of them wrote right answer, but second question all of them wrote different question. In this way sir got it that they are telling a lie. So guys, I will say that we should not tell a lie and we should do our work in time.
Sir, my name is Srishti Patel from Indore. Today I speak one story. A greedy man. Once upon a time there was a man. He was very greedy. He had a wonderful hand. It laid one golden egg daily. He have not one golden egg daily. He wanted to have all egg. He thought of a plan. He wanted to kill it. He brought a sharp knife. He was very happy. He cut the stomach off the stomach. Find nothing. There was no egg in the stomach of the hen. He repented very much. He was very sad. Thank you.
Hi friends, it's me Phoni Sharma. I am from Bihar, district Kisangan. So my dear friend, today I would like to say about moral story. His story name is The Wise King. There was a king. His name was Bikram. He was a very wise. And he was a great judge. He was also very just and kind. One day his officer brought two women to his court. There were Sita and Leela. Sita said, "The bobby is mine." Leela has stolen a bobby. Other side, Leela said, "No, the bobby is mine." And this woman was telling a lie. The king Bikram heard the two women. And he thought over the matter deeply. Then he ordered his officer to bring a escort. The king said to add one of officer to divide the bobby in two halves and give one to Leela Sita and other half to Leela. So this hearing, Leela Sita cried cried loudly, No, my lord, you don't divide the bobby into two halves. Give this bobby to Leela. Let the baby live. So the king ordered his officer to give the bobby to Sita. Because Sita is a real mother, everyone present at the court was surprised. They appreciate the wisdom of king.
Good morning, everyone. I am Sapta Kumari and I am from Bihar. Today I will a story. My story name is Who is Happy? This story teaches us to not to let go our happiness by comparing ourselves by someone else. Now I will start a story. Once a crow looked at a swan and thought how beautiful the swan is.
Sir, my name is Archana Pran from Indore. Today I speak of one story that's name of Proud Rose. Once upon a time there was a rose. He was very proud of her beautiful looks. Her only that's disappointed. He grow only ugly cactus. Every day the rose would insult the cactus on the way her looks. While the cactus stayed quiet, all the other plants make to understand the rose on his she sense, but the rose not understands on the way of the good looks. One summer, the well present in the garden grew dry and there was no water to fall on the plant. The rose began to boil. One day, sparrow come there and fall on the few drops on the cactus and all the so the rose. Rose asked the cactus, "Would you have some water?" Cactus say yes. After that, there was a friends is the moral value. Never judge the someone by the way of looks. Thank you.
Hi everyone. Good morning, everybody. I am Sher Singh. I am from Haryana. Today my topic is narrate a story. My story name is The Thirsty Crow. Once upon a time there was a crow. He was very thirsty. He was searching water here and there, but he could not find the water anywhere. He sat on a branch on a banyan tree in the park. He kept looking here and there and thinking. Suddenly he saw a pitcher under a tree in the park. He flew and sat on the pitcher ring. Seeing the water, he was very happy. He dropped into the pitcher his beak, but his beak could not reach till the water because water level is very less in the pitcher. He was very disappointed. He kept on looking here and there. After some time, he saw some pebbles laying on the ground nearby pitcher. He picked up, he got an idea. He picked up one by one and dropped into the pitcher. After some time, the water level arose slightly and he drank water and flew away with happily. Thank you, sir, giving this chance to speak in front of people and all students listening to me with patience and carefully. Thank you, sir. Through your channel, I am speaking and thinking and learning English. Thank you, sir.
Hi, guys. Good morning. I am Deepak Kumar Modi from Greedy Jharkhand. Firstly, I want to say thank you, sir, for giving this opportunity. And today, my topic is I want to tell about a moral story. My moral story is a greedy farmer. Let's start. Once upon a time, a farmer was living in a village. He had a number of hens. One among them was a wonderful hen. It laid a golden eggs every day. The farmer was very happy. He sold the golden eggs and became very rich. But he was not satisfied that. He wanted to become very rich immediately. He decided to take away all the golden eggs. So he killed the hen and see only one egg from his stomach. He was very unhappy. It was disputed. Hence, greed is always a curse. I hope you must have understood this story very well. Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity. Thanks for listening me. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Hello, guys. My name is Ashutosh Kumar Yadav. I am from UP Mau district. Thank you, sir, to giving me this chance to speak over here. There was a greedy dog. He was stole a piece of meat from butcher's shop. Then he ran away to save himself. And before long, he reached it. He stopped for a while on its bridge. And he saw his own reflection in water, flowing underneath of water. He take it for another dog for the largest piece of meat from his mouth. And it could not be bear a secret. And he jumped into the water for the whole largest piece. And he lost his own and did not get the others. And he was greedy, therefore be a loser. Moral, do not be greedy. Thank you, sir.